OG Roachy fully gang Kai. Fully told her Roki, I spit fire and ice. Hey yo, welcome back to the channel, y'all. It's your boy Johnny Vane coming to you live with another reaction. This time, to Beyonce Super Bowl 2013 halftime show. Obviously, this was 2013, so I don't remember none of this. But I do remember watching it. I did see it, just don't know what happened. So we're gonna go and get into it. True reaction. Let's go. Who played that? That was Ravens and 49ers, right? I think that was Ravens and 49ers. Oh, this was in the... Oh, damn. Okay, this was when the New Orleans Superdome lights went out. Damn. Oh, yeah, because her fucking performance... look at all this shit she... Of course the lights went out. That ain't our fault. Don't remember that. Thank you. Bro, honestly, anybody lights would go out. Look at all this shit she doing. Duh, lights went out. Look at all this extra shit. It's a lot of power. That's all I'm saying. Hey, low-key, that look real. Oh, okay, it don't now. Wow, that was moving, that should look real. I for sure don't remember this. Audio was out. The sound was a little muffled. Kinda. Probably all this shit Beyonce got hooked up to our system. She tired, boy. Yeah. That's crazy. Nah, all jokes aside, that was a dope ass performance. I liked it. 10 out of 10, easy. We all know Beyonce is, we can all say top 5 performer of all time for sure. Argue amongst yourselves where she is amongst that list. I'm not putting her in ahead of Michael, but that's just me. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section. And of course, subscribe, like the video. And till next time, peace.
You know, I was just venting, man. You know.